I'm glad she's gone.
With our only reliable vehicle.
Maybe, man. Maybe.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here.
Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
Da macht man also doch Unterschiede. Den Vater von Lilly hat man direkt umgebracht. Den eigenen Sohn lässt man in der Gruppe bleiben. Also hat sich auch die Frage für mich beantwortet, was würdest du tun, wenn eins von dir befallen, also wenn ein Familienmitglied von dir befallen wäre? Wir wissen es jetzt.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Oh, Alter. Runter, hoch, 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 runter, hoch. Kann ich das irgendwie... Wie kann ich denn die jetzt nochmal angucken? Okay. Scheiße, Mann. Alter. Ist das denn ihr Ernst, ey? Oh, jetzt muss ich mir das irgendwie einprägen. Wie machen wir das am geschicktesten? Okay, rechts lang, links ran. Okay, ich probiere es mal. Also runter, runter, dann das war hoch. Das auch hoch. Du auch hoch. Du auch hoch.
Son of a bitch. Whatever you did, lit the dash up.
So far so good.
Now we're talking.
Bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train.
Und ich glaube, wir müssen jetzt den Schalter noch umlegen. Zuerst war es nach links. Und dann war es nach rechts.
Holy shit, we're golden!
Ja, sind wir.
Golden. Feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Hey, sweet pea, you okay out here?
Duck feels good.
Me neither. How's Duck?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Sorry about the RV.
I'm worried. We're really on our own out here now.
Putting some time into this train. Worst comes to worst. Boxcar's safe enough to sleep in. Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
Ich habe mich daran gewöhnt.
We all are, aren't we?
She murdered her, Lee.
I was there, Cat.
Ich will das natürlich nicht zeigen, dass sie mir doch ein bisschen mehr als Freundschaft bedeutet hat. Gut. Reden wir mit Ben.
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids.
Dann gehen wir jetzt nochmal zu Kenny und gucken, ob er jetzt den Zug zum Laufen bringt, dass wir wenigstens schon mal ein Stückchen fahren können. Wir sind nicht mehr lang sicher, es wird so langsam aber sicher echt dunkel.
It's all yours.
That's the throttle.
Damn it! Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Natürlich kann ich das. Ich bin ja so ziemlich das Mädchen für alles hier. So, da war hier meine Maus immer dazu.
The door to the boxcar.
Geh doch rein. Ach so, nein. Ah, das war jetzt auch Blödsinn. Man darf sich am besten gar nicht wirklich nicht an die Leute gewöhnen. Es sterben, die Leute sterben einfach nur weg. Es geht so zügig, es ist so schnell passiert. Auf der anderen Seite raus.
There. Hey Kenny, we're loose. I can get it over there.
Gehen wir direkt rein.
Touch any of my stuff.
Who are you?
The guy who owns that stuff. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Oh, Ben.
day, man?
Keeping alive.
That's not bad.
I like it.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Oh, Mann. Dem kann man es genauso wenig recht machen.
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Wir können das nicht ignorieren.
Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through. Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
Und ein langer Weg beginnt. Und es war ein langer Weg bis dorthin überhaupt.
Thank you.
gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
We'll be fine. We've gone through just as much as anybody else.
This one's gonna grow up quick.
I already am.
I don't doubt it, son.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
Ich glaube nicht, dass das so eine gute Idee ist.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Jeez.
I'm gonna go get Kitty. Hold on tight in case the train stops fast. I'm stopping the train. Stay put.
Okay.
I want to get this train stopped right quick.
Dann gehen wir mal Kenny holen.